All right, this one here, I planned on making a mantle for Todd, the guy I did the trees for. I usually try to do that. Like, I've had one made for Jason's uncle for a while, and I gave Jason one when I did his tree, so. All right. Little thing was just not wide enough. As we got towards here, my log deck got a little wider. I plan on putting 8 foot in up the middle between those two, right at 4 foot. So I, as soon as I do that, I won't be able to drive all the way up there with the tractor anymore.
Thank you.
Alrighty. Nice little, I want to say that's almost 7 foot, maybe that one is. But yeah, so, mantle for the customer. I always try to, like I said, try to make one for people that I'm doing the trees for. And he was kind of excited about it, so. Alright, that's it for this one. It was just a little shorty doing a mantle for a customer.